Okay guys, let me show you how to install one of our MPA brakes. Now the design of the brake is it's got a jam nut that screws onto the brake body, okay? It is an opposite thread, so it is a left-handed thread, so you actually are gonna turn it like you're loosening it to tighten it, all right? So it's a little bit counterintuitive. Now to install it, what you wanna do is go ahead and put the jam nut all the way up against the brake body so the seam is gone. You're gonna screw the brake body onto the barrel, all right? Now, just for the purpose of this video, it's really close right now, but for the purpose of the video, I'm gonna show you kind of how the system works. So I'm gonna rotate it one full turn, all right? So you have this gap in between the back of the jam nut and the face of the shoulder of the barrel. All right, what you're gonna do is you're gonna turn this thing to where this makes contact, the nut makes contact with the barrel, and then you're gonna tighten it down. All right, now to fully tighten it, what you're gonna do is you're gonna put a wrench on the brake body and a wrench on the nut, and you're gonna go in opposite directions, just like this right here. So I'm pushing down on the brake body and I'm turning up on the jam nut. And then it's installed. And what you now have is you have preload on the threads of the jam nut pushing up against the face of the barrel. And then that preload is also on the brake body threads that interface with the jam nut threads. And now you're done.